Guys, it's Jacob Belcher here, and I'm fishing my little pond here again, and I just took the hook out of a perch I caught, so I'm gonna get a release on this guy. Put him down here. There he goes. So we're bait up again here, and getting back to you with the fish. Okay guys, so I'm all baited up here again. These fish seem to be pretty aggressive. They seem to be biting within the matter of 30 seconds. So, just plunking my little bobber in here. Just shouldn't get a bite pretty quick. Oh, already getting a bite right there. Oh, got one on. It is a little bass. It's a little, it's a small, largemouth bass, is what he is here. Not very big, probably 5 inches. So, I'll get back to you with the release on him. Okay, so I'm getting a release on this little bass here. Off he goes. Bait up and put it back in. Okay, guys, so I'm all baiting back up again here. Plunking my worm in here. Seeing if I can get any bites. Now, I think this might take a little while, so I'll get back to you with the fish. Okay, guys, I think I might got a fish on here. Oh, no. Missed me. These fish are just nibbling at the worm. Can't get a good strike on it. But I'm getting some little nibbles, but I'm waiting for that one big strike here. So I get back to you with the fish. Okay guys, I got a good bite here. Oh, gone. It's a little largemouth bass again. So just give me a minute, I'll get the hook out of here. There we go. Got the hook out of him. And I'll get a release on this guy. Off he goes. So I think I still got enough for him. Oh, I got a little bit. Might be able to catch another one. I'm not for sure. Might have to go get some more worms here. So I'll be back to you with another fish. Hey guys, so I'm out here getting some more worms, because I lost all mine, so I'm taking these planter boxes here, just moving them, and there should be some worms under some of them, so. Oh, there's one. There we go. Good sized worm. I think I only got enough time to catch one more fish, so go plunk this worm in there, and I'll get back to you when the fish bites it. Okay guys, I'm getting a little bite here. So I gotta wait for a real good strike here and I set the hook on it. I don't know if he's gonna bite it again though. It's kind of moving though. Move it over here. Seem to get more bites on this side. Don't think they're very hungry right now. Well, I'll get back to you with a good strike. Okay guys, got a good one here. Oh, gone. This is probably going to be the last fish of the day. Small little bluegill, probably 3. Whoop. That probably hurt. Probably 3 inches. So So, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.